5 gallons of water in the hole. It did settle some overnight, so there's something to be gained by tamping it. Got my toothpicks. The water level is precisely the same. It's been a little over an hour, and I'm not even gonna put a toothpick in there because both of the toothpicks are still touching the water. So it literally has not dropped at all, except for, you know, evaporation. So I'm gonna call this pond a success. We're gonna do a little gleying.